Lisa Rinna has finally morphed into a she-devil.